Well, the Lakers weren't terrible. The Timberwolves were terrible. The Lakers were just not good enough to beat the Mavericks. I think it's just one of those deals where they didn't have as many answers as the Mavericks had questions. What?